call me what you wanna, I'll be what you wanna. I've been here a thousand times.
Hey guys, it's Nefero Bay here. Thanks for joining me on my channel, The Unbelievable Diaries. Don't forget to turn on your notifications so you'll see exactly when I post a video. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to that like button. Guys, I just wanted to get on here very briefly and just let you guys know that I'm alive and I'm well and I'm safe. My children are safe. My children are healthy. No one's been hit by COVID here. And, you know, everything is copacetic. Guys, I also wanted to ask a question, because we all know that the COVID vaccinations are actually being distributed now, and I wanted to ask you guys your opinions on that. Are you planning on going to get your COVID vaccination? Do you have reservations about it? Do you feel like there's not enough facts given to the media about it? Have you done your own research? And if so, what research? So I wanted to ask you guys what you guys felt about the COVID-19 vaccine, because I have friends who have gotten it and I'm still on the fence about it, guys. Other than that, guys, I'm healthy. I feel good. I could always do better on hydration. One thing I wanted to tell you guys that I just came across. Okay, I'm going to pause the video, guys, because I have got to show you something. I'll be right back. All right, guys. So, you know, I went to Food Lion. That's a grocery vendor here in North Carolina. And I thought I was getting vegetarian beans. Hormel has vegetarian, supposedly vegetarian with beans, meaning, hello, vegetarian, no meat, duh! So, okay, guys, that was extra. Anyway, I'm a little bit perturbed because as I was eating my beans, I noticed little bitty pieces of meat. There's meat in here, guys, and it looks like it's like almost like a steak consistency. It doesn't look like ground beef. It looks like little bitty pieces of like finely chopped up steak. It's really weird. So I just wanted to let you guys know, if you think you're doing something good for your body by eating vegetarian beans, this has meat in it. So you might want to try like another brand, okay? Because this one like totally effing sucks. Also, guys, my husband is really looking at me like I'm crazy, because I really feel like he does think I'm crazy. But that's okay. So today the Browns lost to the Kansas City Chiefs, and that was a big deal. But, you know, we were rocking our Browns gear. I had on my sweater. My husband has his, what do you call it? Your jersey on. His jersey. And, you know, I feel like we did good. We're still a good team. Also, guys, don't take things too personal. I just wanted to let you guys know life is more important than a football game. And I also wanted to let you guys know that just something on my mind and on my heart, real quick. That if you don't have a relationship with Christ, now is the time to seek God, seek His Son, seek His Holy Spirit. Just try to get in a relationship with God. Get into a relationship with Christ. I really just feel like the need to say that. I feel like somebody needs to hear that. We all need to hear that. But I really feel like that needed to be said. Okay, guys, like I said, this is just to say hello. I had said I was going to get back into the habit of vlogging daily. I don't want to go another week without getting on here and letting you guys know that I'm okay. It's a little bit at, it's 5 minutes close to 8 o'clock, 5 minutes to eight, and I've already eaten supper. I'm gonna start drinking my fluids at 8:15, so I really need to focus on that, guys. But until next time, take care of yourself. Wear your mask when you're out. Social distance. Just do all the things that you can to prevent the disease from spreading. You might never know when you come into contact with COVID. You know, you could touch a surface. Just make sure you're washing your hands. Just do all the things that you know that you need to do to protect yourself and your family, guys. Okay? Until the next time, take care. I'm just right here dancing around.